What's this? Oh, such fine silk, and quite a familiar quality. Timeless both in durability and in style.
A gift? For me? How generous.
Someone knows my taste too. Comes with the territory. Well, do you tell Monarch's Bluffs that everyone in the settlement has earned a friend in Survivalist Lee? I mean it.
Thank you. Thank you. again, the ghost of lost causes returns. And what have they discovered now? But this is my scroll. It was just a story. I wasn't there. I remember faces. Wardens, brothers and sisters. My second family. They left. I don't think I care for this. Remembering things that want to stay forgotten. I searched for them. I did, but everywhere. All over Aeternum. Or was it under Aeternum? I was adamant. I remember stone and iron, chisel and shovel. Maybe the mines. Adamant mines, or maybe not.
Thank you. You don't look so tough. Oh, a really smart tongue on this one. Seems you're in a hurry to experience a painful death.
Thank you. Thank you. Ready. Thank you.
I salute you, fellow Marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious.
Thank you. Thank you. Got it. Ha! Back so soon?
Nonsense. I didn't ask for this, and I shouldn't accept it. I suppose it may help in my research, however. Very well.
I salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious.
Tikla told me she sent you out to Shadowmine. You got her vengeance, did you? Indeed. I gave up then. If she's happy on her own, I'll let her be. Thank you.
I salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious.
Corruption is most un... Some time ago, a very un... Marietta Alcott became corrupted. Her husband locked her in the farmhouse and tried to raise the decenals. The rest of the family wound up becoming withered. Go there. Destroy Marietta and recover the medicinals.
Thank you. Thank you. Ah!